There are two parts to this assessment. The first part is made up of two writing tasks. Everything you need to write your responses to the task is provided on the computer. The second part is a series of questions about yourself, your family, and your education. More information about the second part will be provided later. To move from one screen to another in this program, you will use the Next and Back buttons in the lower right corner. When you are not allowed to go back, the Back button will be unavailable. You will see the writing task you are working on in this panel. You also see some buttons along the left-hand side of the screen. You will learn more about these buttons later. Each writing task includes text. Some may include pictures. Some audio. Some video. If one of your writing tasks includes audio, you will need to click the play button to listen to it.
This is just to say, I have eaten the plums that were in the
Click the captions button to turn the text captions on and off.
Forgive me, they were delicious.
If you want to replay the audio, you click the play button again.
This is just to say, I have eaten the plums that were in the icebox.
If your writing task includes a video, you will need to click the play button in the center of the video to watch it. You can pause the video or replay it by clicking the pause play button in the lower left corner of the video. To make the video take up the whole screen, click the full screen button. To return the video to normal size, press the escape key on your keyboard. To view some task, you will need to use the scroll bars on the right or bottom of the window. To hear the computer read words or phrases aloud, first use your mouse to select the word or phrase you want to hear. Then click the Speak button.
Write a letter to your friend convincing him or her to try something new.
To stop the computer from reading aloud before it is finished, click the Speak button again.
Write a letter to your friend.
If no words are selected, the computer will read the entire text aloud.
Imagine that one of your friends never wants to try anything new, whether it is a question of what to eat, what to wear, what to do, what to read.
To enlarge what you see on the screen, move the zoom slider right or left to adjust the zoom level. To highlight words or phrases in the writing task, first select those words or phrases and then click the highlighter button. To remove highlighting, select words or phrases and click the highlighter button again. There are two panels, a read panel and a write panel. You can open and close these panels at any time without losing your work. You will write in this panel. Use this toolbar for cut, copy, and paste, undo and redo, bold, italic, underline, indent and outdent, and spell check. These features are also available from the menu and common shortcut keys. Spell check and thesaurus are available from the Tools menu. You can use these tools if you wish, but you do not have to use them. You will have 30 minutes to complete each writing task. Click the clock in the lower left-hand corner to show the amount of time remaining. If you want to hide the time remaining, click on the clock again. When there are 10 minutes remaining, the time display will appear automatically as a reminder. To review directions, click the Help button. Okay, let's review. In the first part of this assessment, you will be given two writing tasks. and you will have 30 minutes to complete each task. Read your assignment carefully. You can highlight words and select words to be read aloud by the computer.
Car-free community.
The provided paper may be used for planning, but you must use the computer to write your response. Click the Time Remaining button to see how much time you have left in the section. Click the Help button if you need help. That's it.